in the period. Loose puck picked up by Johansson. Hansen shoves it ahead to Tucker. Tucker going right in. He goes shooting. He's tipped up. There could be a penalty shot. Will there be a penalty shot?
He was wide open. You
There's
bet.
A penalty shot.
There is. Oh, and this auditorium is just rocking and rolling right now. What an experience for these fans.
John Tucker will get a penalty shot. He was taken down from behind. Johansson watches as he pushes it ahead to Tucker.
And away goes Tucker. He's looking for a spot, except he went to shoot the puck and he is dragged down from behind. I believe it might have been Shoebottom that caught a piece of him. Here it is right here. Shoebottom's after him. Tucker's pouring it on, trying to set himself up. The other defenseman just came in from the far side and cupped the feet from underneath him, and he goes right down in his belly. Now he'll go to the faceoff spot at center ice, and there will be sheer pandemonium if he ever puts his puck in the net.
Casper now arguing with the referee, Bill McCreary.
He got a shot.
Yep.
Well, Ted, this is a... this is about as exciting as you can get. Enjoy this call, will you?
This is going to be very interesting. John Tucker.
This call might be going coast to coast, so make it a good one, will you?
With the Sabres leading 3-2. Now the referee, McCreary, going over the top to Andy Moog. And Tucker, here he comes. In on Moog with the breakaway. Tucker going in, shoots, he scores! Scored three of the four Sabres goals.
Here he goes right now. Will he dig or will he shoot the puck? Watch the goaltender carefully. He's waiting for the goaltender to move. He moved, and there goes the puck, and Moog just got a small piece of it that carries on into the net. Here's another angle, nice and low. This is a beauty for you to look at. Set it up and drilled it right by Moog. There's plenty to shoot at. Finally, Moog made the move. He held on to the puck until he moved. They fired it in.